SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change the iPhone 13 phone ringtone sound. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to know how to change the ringtone sound on your iPhone 13, then there's two different ways that you can do it. The first option is to open the Settings app, scroll down and select the Sounds and Haptics option, then touch the Ringtone button in the Sounds and Haptic Patterns section. You'll note that the current ringtone is listed to the right of the Ringtone button. So now you can scroll through and you can select one of the ringtones that are listed here, or you can choose the Classic option where you'll be able to view some of the older iPhone ringtones that were available. If you tap on an option, then it's going to play that tone, allowing you to hear what it sounds like before you make that your current ringtone. The other way that you can do this is to go back to the main settings menu, then select the notifications option. Then you just need to scroll down until you can find the phone app, and then you'll select that. And then you can tap on the sounds button, which will take you back to this ringtone page that we were at before. And you can just select a different ringtone and you'll hear a preview of it. And then once you have the ringtone that you want to use, you can back out and you'll see that that is currently set. Now that you know how to change the ringtone sound on your iPhone 13, you'll be able to make this adjustment anytime you feel like switching up your ringtone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.